Bitcoin blockchain is the mother of all blockchains. It was intended for peer-to-peer transfer of value, and it does that well. Around 2013, a framework for code execution was introduced by Ethereum founders. The centerpiece and thrust of this Ethereum blockchain is the smart contract. Consider this stack diagram comparing Bitcoin and Ethereum blockchain. On the left is the Bitcoin blockchain and a wallet application for initiating transactions. On the right is Ethereum that took a significant step towards transforming the blockchain into a computational framework that opened up a whole world of opportunities in the decentralized realm. Ethereum supports smart contracts and a virtual machine on which smart contracts execute. Smart contracts, in turn, enable decentralized applications that accomplish more than a transfer of value, efficient automation of decentralized applications such as supply chain. Smart contract is an important topic that we have allocated a full course for this topic in this specialization. In this module of course one, we'll provide a high-level overview of smart contract as it relates to Ethereum. After completing this module on Ethereum, you will be able to discuss at a high level the innovation of the Ethereum blockchain, namely the smart contract, illustrate Ethereum blockchain protocol, structural elements and operational aspects, demonstrate the concept of gas, the fuel or the payment model for code execution, and the incentive model for the Ethereum blockchain. What is a smart contract? Let's review the basics. A smart contract is a piece of code deployed in the blockchain node. Execution of a smart contract is initiated by a message embedded in a transaction. Digital currency transfer requires simple addition and subtraction. Ethereum enables transactions that may carry out more sophisticated operations. For example, a transaction could require a conditional transfer. It may require some evaluation. It may need more than one signature for transfer of assets, or it may involve waiting for a specific time or day. Let's consider an example of what a smart contract can do. An auction bidding smart contract could execute this logic. If the age of a bidder is greater than 18 and the bid is greater than the minimum bid, then accept the bid, or else reject the bid. This can be done by a smart contract. What does a smart contract look like? How do you write a smart contract? Structurally, a smart contract resembles a class definition in an object-oriented design. It has data, functions or methods with modifiers, public or private, along with getter and setter functions. Specific programming languages have been designed for coding smart contracts. Solidity is one such language. Let's examine a simple Solidity smart contract to understand its structure. First line with pragma indicates the version of the Solidity language. The contract's name is in the first line. This particular contract is for one integer storage. The data for the integer is defined with type and name. Uint stored data. Two functions are defined for writing and reading the data, set and get. Code execution. Where does the code in the smart contract get executed? Where is it located in a node? We need a computational infrastructure to execute any arbitrary code. Every node in Ethereum network should be able to execute the code irrespective of their underlying type of hardware or operating system. Enter Ethereum Virtual Machine, EVM. An EVM provides a run anywhere abstraction layer for the contract code. A smart contract written in a high-level programming language is translated into EVM bytecode and then deployed on the Ethereum Virtual Machine, EVM. Every node will host the same smart contract codes on their EVM. Summarizing, smart contracts add a layer of logic and computation to the trust infrastructure supported by the blockchain. Smart contracts allow for execution of code, enhancing the basic value transfer capability of the Bitcoin blockchain. The code for the smart contract is written in a high-level language like Solidity and compiled into bytecode. The code for the smart contracts is executed on a special structure known as Ethereum Virtual Machine.